song is called Fire in the Sky. And though we are not a political band, this song was written in the aftermath of 9/11. We'd like to dedicate it to all the fighting men and women of our military. Fire in the Sky! The fire.